Bounce one deep to Philadelphia ice. Sanheim there, and he'll hit the puck. Yandle. Now Sanheim, long outlet on the tape. Obey-Cubel had a very good camp. Justin Watson knew, had a man in the middle again. Numbers starting to develop there for Ottawa, but the Flyers able to get the puck back, and here's Keith Yandle. Yandle, led across to Connaughton.
And good job by James Van Riemsdyk to recover the puck behind the net.
The puck, they're out shooting the Flyers 26-22. And lead 3-0. Yandle unable to get the puck across. And now it's a Lula for Philadelphia. Up the middle, out to the...
Sonk, because he's sonking people.
Sonk.
Sonk.